Hello, my name is Abe. Welcome back to Spelunky. Even more attempts at trying to get the hired hand to the shortcut. To finish that damn shortcut. And there's also been a update to Spelunky. Included many changes. GT Cork, thank you very much for the cheer. Luck be Elise tonight, absolutely. There's been a couple of changes, including to Olmec. Apparently Olmec has like a whole new mechanic or a changed mechanic with his second phase with the bombs, and it's gonna be apparently a lot more difficult. So I look forward to that, I suppose, maybe. Except not really, but you know, oh well, it is what it is. You stay there. I wanna get the pot. I can get the pot from this. There you go. Like, that's a totally makeable jump. Donk. And we will try to get money. Probably go to the black market. I played one run of Spelunky between this recording and the last recording I did. Went to Volcano, used the drill. Drill pierced the heavens, and then I died to lava when I was trying to go down the freaking shaft. I hate the volcano level. I hate it. I think it's absolutely BS that seemingly no matter what you do, you're probably gonna take that damage, huh? You just die 90, well, to me, I die like 90% of the time when I go down there because of the freaking... Oh, I wanna make sure you actually get there. Because of the freaking, lava. Sorry, I'm trying to focus here a little bit. I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna actually get to this this arrow trap and disarm it. The problem is all these freaking skeletons, man. Look at all these skeletons. Too many skeletons. Too many skulls. Too many skulls. All right, at least I have one skull. That's enough. I don't see any other gems lying around here, so you know what? Clonk. Whoops. Sorry, did I do that? Is that a freaking jetpack? Dude. 20 grand, 3,000 for the key. Look, if he manages to get out, I'll just run away from him. But I am absolutely gonna steal a jetpack. It's a freaking jetpack. The only thing I hope is that he doesn't make his way out, because that'll make it a little bit harder for me to run around quite as much. But as long as he stays in his shop, you know, protecting his goods and services, I'm happy with that. I also need to come up here and check to see if this is the key location. It's a big level! Oh my god, it's a big level, isn't it? Oh crap. That's dangerous. Because I don't know where this key is gonna deposit to. Oh no. Well, we're gonna have to do a lot of exploration in order to find it. There is an altar, as expected from a giant level. There should also be, and there it is right there, an idol. Can I get there from there? Yes, I can get there from down here. We gotta go, though. It's hard because you end up spending a lot of time here trying to find whatever you need, whatever you're looking for. You know what, let's move this first. Oh! Well, you know what, that's okay, we can go around. Go around, we're gonna get the box. I just don't trust using a bomb there in time. Got ropes. I'm worried that the eye is gonna be in like the very top left corner of the map, and if it's up there, I'm gonna be so sad. If only I could deposit this key for a shortcut. Gold. We have 30 seconds left. Man, I've spent so much time on this level, and we still, like, have a ways to go. There it is, there it is, there it is. We gotta move, though. I really don't mind, you know, not exploring everything, not ghosting or something. I mean, we stole a jetpack. That's extreme value. Oh my god, we still have to go. No, that's the wrong thing. Hi, ghost. We out? We're almost out. We've almost made it. I mean, I'm gonna do that. It's unfortunate what we actually picked up from it. We can't sacrifice Monty at all, but I was kind of running my ass off for the entire thing, trying to make sure that we could get out in time, and we got it. Good lord. Jesus. This is one of the situations where I'm like, I definitely can't read chat or anything. When I'm just struggling to make it through in everything that I have to do. Oh my lord. Thank you for the turkeys. Now, there is a shopkeep who's angry. He has got a lot of stuff though. And I really want to steal from him, so I'm gonna do my damnedest to steal from him. I have a skeleton key. I just don't want him to get pissed. 4 grand? That's actually not that bad. Anything up there? No, good. The less I have to move around, the better. Now, oh my god, I want all of it. I want all of it. Well, all of it but one, but, you know, let's deposit the pup. You are, trapped. Oh, I love this. For once, a mole is at my mercy. Oh my god! I forgot there was gonna be a shopkeeper at the end. Okay, quick restart. You know, 7 minutes, 11 seconds into it. We'll do it again. We'll get another jetpack. I'm not worried. Two things happened there. One, the pack in the shop exploded because it was shot. And two, I completely forgot about the fact that there was gonna be a shopkeep inside of the exit just waiting for me. I mean, that's my bad. It has been a few days since I played any Spelunky, but I mean, come on, I should remember that that's gonna happen. I guess I saw the shopkeep and I'm like, ah, this is the only thing we gotta worry about, right? No. That's my bad. It's a massive waste of bombs, but at least we got him back. Yeah, okay, we got him back in spades. You love to see it. You turned around? What? Well, could be better. Definitely could be better. I'll take it though. Change the game title? Didn't I? I absolutely did. F5, your frickin' browser. It didn't change! Twitch does this sometimes. I changed the title, but it didn't change the game. It was weird. Yeah, Twigbreaker, you have the power to do that. Thank you for telling me. I did change it. It changed the title, but not the game name for some reason. Twitch, thank you. Thank you very much for your wonderful services that you provide. Okay, I like the shop. No jetpack, but you know what? We can't always get what we want. I will buy this, and this. I would like the package too. If we were to get the package, we would have a cheaper shop prices for the rest of the game, I think. But you know what? That's okay. Is this really turkey floor? Also, that's a weird place for a turkey. Maybe this is bonus turkey floor? No, I think I saw the turkey man up there, didn't I? I just kind of ran by him, I guess. Well, you know what? That's fine. We can still get some wonderful HP. Meow. From these old turkeys. I don't know what you're saying. You're like, hey, why are you... Oh my god, the arrow fell. Oh my god. Oh, it's gonna be like, why aren't you getting the diamond? Well, I was gonna ghost it, and then a freaking arrow fell on my head, so, you know. It's fantastic. It was a wonderful way of dying. Okay, I gotta slow it down a little bit in situations like that. Like, remember what's gonna happen with some of these things. You're gonna get yourself killed, man. I got spelunk. I got spelunkadunked twice. Both times were my fault, sure. You know, I forgot that the arrow was gonna bounce off of the wall. And I didn't position myself accordingly. Gotta be careful. You can get spelunked at any single moment here. Game is dangerous. So we can either use a rope here or a rope on the right. Actually, we're gonna have to use a rope here anyways because we can't get to the dog, I think. The dog! So you know what? I think what I'm gonna do is go down the left path. We'll go up the right path here because I think that's what's gonna have to happen anyways. Ooh, Jesus. Well, I guess we don't need it if we don't care about the dog. The only person who does care is AB, 0020. He's not here in chat right now. I'm not hearing him talk about the dog. Okay. Bomb box. I think I'll just buy that immediately. Don't worry about stealing it. It's a good enough price. Yoink. Whoops. Well, we're gonna have to go back up for the key, I guess, anyways, at this point. Hopefully it'll only take one rope, but if it takes two, it takes two. Actually, you know what? Oh, I almost got it. All right, good enough. At least it's an easy Ujedai. Moobler, hello, welcome, how you doing? What's up? Ah! I think I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna grab my vase and get the heck out of here. Nah, I can stomp on his head. And then run. Moobler says, I've spent 95 hours in this stupid game since October 12th. Help. Ah! Has it really been that long? This is a great game. I gotta sneeze. I apologize. Whew. I like caught it exactly as it started to happen. It's my bad. Oh my god. It's like, whatever, just do it. I'll tell you what I like. I like the idea about ghost and all this. There are so many delicious gems here. We've got the two up there. We've got two here. We can get a lot of cash from this, and I kinda am interested in doing that. Just do that. Well, that one didn't work. But we still have these two. I do need to use a rope to get back up. Oh, I screwed it. I screwed myself. I may have screwed myself, but we can actually make this pay for itself. Look at that. This is gonna be weirdly very lucrative. We're not gonna get that one, but that's okay. Also, wasn't there an arrow here? I really wanted this arrow to be what I would take with me to the next level, but you know what? It is what it is. Okay, there's 15 grand, there's the arrow. There's another 15 grand, we out. We're up to 40. We made up a lot of progress. As far as our fiduciary responsibilities are concerned. Gambling, huh? I really don't care about gambling. I just want to have a look around. Oh, that's a great place for Turkey Man. At least they made his game harder to piss off the shopkeeper on. But was that absolutely necessary? Maybe. Money. That makes it necessary to me. Okay, you know what? I'm looking at this and I'm like, hey, there's more cash. For the price of one bomb, we can get a decent amount of cash out of this. Also a decent amount of turkeys. Look at this. How many turkeys are there? I mean, that's a lot of health if we want, but I am tempted to go say hi to Yang. Hold on. Come up here. I guess this is not the direction to go to Yang. All right, we're just gonna blow up these turkeys, but if we're gonna do it, let's also, at the same time, get ourselves one of these. Might cost us another bomb to kind of climb this, but you know what? Whatever. Okay, you're good. We have to use our last rope. Oh, it's a little risky, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Hopefully we can actually buy some more robes at some point. Or get like the jumping shoes or you know, anything. Abe Klug greed. It is greedy. It is greedy. But I think we can handle it. The hardest part is just gonna get back around the ghosts, but you know, we have an opportunity to kind of do that here. I know they're gonna split. I know they're gonna split. I know they're gonna split. We have 7 HP. Pretty good. And now we kind of don't need to worry about money at this point. I've spent way too many ropes making this happen, but at this point, you know, we can probably just ignore a lot of farming, and we should have enough money by the time we hit the black market to buy everything we want. And then if we can just get some ropes between now and then, that should hold us over. No rocks, unfortunately. That's gonna make this a little crummy. Thank you. Oh my god. As they patch this game, they have not included the most important of all patch, which is skulls were resistant to breakage. I am gonna break you though. I want your bombs. I don't need the bombs, but I do want the bombs. I have nothing else to throw onto this guy. Well, I wonder how much HP he actually has. Like, that would be nice to know just so that I know, like, what resources and how many resources I gotta spend trying to kill him. If only I had a rock, though, I could just throw it back at him over and over again. I guess we do have a pile of skulls up here to do this with. You know, the game does give you the opportunity to. Clearly has 69 HP. That explains it. He's one healthy boy. You're a madman, Abe Clancy, says Zoltar. I'm not mad. Maybe I'm a little mad. Man, I have no items, by the way. We've sacrificed a lot. And I missed that. Okay, you know what? We might be at the time when we just want to say screw it. Or we just do that. What's my preferred path through the game? I was just saying earlier, Moobler, I hate the volcano, because the volcano, I always die to the lava. The drill inevitably somehow makes lava pool into the bottom, and then it just drips down no matter how long I wait, and I die when I try to go down to the place I need to be. It's such a pain in the butt. I absolutely hate it. Yoink. Pitcher's mitt. Well, it ain't no climbing gloves. It'll do. Oh god. Better that than what I see right underneath me. You know what? Honestly. Clink. That's okay though. We have 92 grand. We don't really need money at this point. What I need is like that boomerang. What a shot. If I could get it, the Kapala. I can't go up that way, actually. And then the black market where I can buy everything I need. Yeah, what happened to my boomerang? There it is. There is a shop with a cape. That's unexpected, but I would love a cape. It ain't no climbing gloves, but it is a cape. That's fine. Dude, I love this change. You can just stand here and throw it at the wall. Oh, that's so good. I am kind of losing. 7,500. This guy is taking me for a sucker. There we go. Good lord. Bomb box? Absolutely. Look, we got time. You rolled an 8, you win. As long as I win, I'm happy. Oh, let's go! Camera, all right, you know what? See you later, sucker. I also hate the volcano. I only do it for a change of pace, but it always seems luck-based if I can take the drill path or not, says Moobler. I usually can get to the drill. The problem with the volcano for me is that the lava just drips down forever, and you just... Even if it's not the lava dripping, there could be a, like one of those magma men who gets out of the lava, walks, falls down the shaft, hits you, and knocks you into the lava. It's so bad. It's so dumb. Ugh. I hate it. Is the TLDR there? You're just watching an old VOD of this game. It was fun to watch a YouTuber die because he re-rolled the wrong dice. Luckily, you do sort of prioritize picking up the correct dice. But yeah, if you did pick up the wrong dice, I'm pretty sure you would get... The shopkeeper would be very mad at you and he'd be like, "You cheater!" Or something like that. No, he would just... he'd say you were stealing. It's like, bro, this is my dice. I need to roll it. Oh, sorry. I picked up the other dice. You know what it rolled. You saw it. Sometimes this freaking game, man. This freaking game, man! Okay. You know what I like about this? Should be obvious. Crates. Crates are good. It's down there. Nothing. Nothing. Ooh, it's actually real nice. I can walk over the spikes now. Thank you. We're also getting a lot of money from this, which is nice. Would love to take the pick out of the challenge, but I'm pretty sure she'd be pissed. Okay, still have no ropes. 30 bombs, though. We haven't even gotten to the freaking... Oh, I can't get there. We haven't even gotten to the freaking black market yet. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure I'm gonna be able to go over there and get the child, the lost child. It's not that necessary though because of the fact that we have so many bombs. So yeah, I'm kind of just of the opinion, what do I care? I'd have to use a rope to get out of this or a bomb. Kind of don't want to use either because there is a curse pot. So I'm just going to ignore that. You know, I can just push this. No, I can't. I got to use a bomb to get out of here too. That's fine. This, for some reason, the spike trap activated and pushed the bomb? Why did it activate on the bomb itself? That makes no sense. Oh well. Oh. I guess if I want to go up, I am gonna have to jump on these blocks to get back up, which seems a little dangerous. Okay, I think we're good to go. Do. I have 104 grand. Good lord. What's my current goals in the game, asks Moobler. Definitely trying to get the hired hand shortcut, which is absurd. Every time I get anywhere close, the hired hands tend to just want to kill themselves. And by tends to, I mean always kill themselves. Good lord, it's a lot of traps. Also, be honest, I'm tempted to not free any other kids at this point, just so that I'm guaranteed ropes. I feel like I might actually do that. I think I could run between the ground there. I don't need to jump it. Yoink. I like that. How many things can I put in there? Oh God! It's okay. It's okay. Everything's good. Everyone's okay. Everyone's alive and living. There's the exit. One bomb to get to this exit faster seems pretty decent, except the exit is right here, so I probably don't need to bomb. Nah, we can just walk it. Excellent. Couple of monkeys. I can handle a couple of monkeys. There's an easy way to get the hired hand shortcut. Spoilers abound. I know about that. And I'm still trying to do it, but every single time I try it, things go wrong. Like, I think the last time I tried to get the hired hand shortcut, I made it to the Lava Town, aka, what is it, like 3-4, 4-4, whatever. And then a hired hand broke a curse pot! Made it a little difficult to move around. Ropes! Did suck a little bit, gotta admit. Died. Absolutely died. I'm hoping for, you know, not the same thing to happen this time. I don't think the black market is here. I think it's gonna be on the next floor because I'm not hearing anything. Bum 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 bum. Yoink. I do like the leprechaun. I also have no paste. Which blows. Let's go. Alright, we have ropes. I think we're okay on that. We could... Oh, this isn't even it. Also, I hear the black market music playing. Apparently that's one good way you can check, is just if you do manage to find yourself in the background layer, you can just check the music. What does the music sound like? Does it sound like black market music? Because I hear the black market music. We can get down from here pretty easily. Yeah, I mean, we can still get down here pretty easily. What is this? Oh, hello. I don't know where the exit is. Oh, I'm checking. Wherever the black market entrance is, it's nowhere near me here. Okay, we have the clover. We can spend our time. I want to kill everything, murder everything. Am I a loot goblin? I might be a loot goblin IRL. There on the left side. I see it. I see it. I see it. I see it. Let's go. What does being a loot goblin IRL even entail? I don't know. Being a hoarder? Which I am most definitely not. Do you ever get anything by getting additional clovers? I guess you don't really get bonuses, do you? It's unfortunate. Also, I wonder where the treasure is gonna spawn. Like, is the treasure gonna spawn somewhere in the middle of the black market layer? Because we picked up the clover from the leprechaun, or I should say because the leprechaun was on this level. By the way, hold this. Okay, we need this. I'm just doing a little shopping. Do your shopping. We need the gun, so grab the gun. Grab the rope, the rope, the rope. We're also gonna grab spring shoes. We're gonna grab spectacles. I am gonna grab climbing gloves. Some people don't like them. I like them. I like them well enough. Compass, paste, more ropes. You might as well. And then what the heck is in this? I don't know. I don't even know it's a present. I'll take it. Let's freaking go. Now, just don't. I don't know how we could ruin this, but I'm sure I'd find a way. And you know what? There is the pot of gold right there, but we don't need it. All right, we made it to Olmec. New Olmec inbound with new changes. I can't wait to get screwed over. More bombs, fine. Bombs? Ropes would have been good too. I'll take the bombs. I'm sorry, dog. That's okay. Might as well carry this with me. Okay. I should probably practice, you know, quick Olmec strats. Like this. Just don't run too quickly, otherwise you'll get crushed. And then apparently this phase has been changed. Now, he will never spawn bombs unless you're under him. Now, I don't know what under entails. Like, how far under do we need to be for him to actually spawn bombs? Because right now, he's not doing anything, because otherwise he would just, you know, wait here forever. So, is interesting, very interesting. Let's clear this out so that I can, have a way out if I need it. It is like directly under him. That's a very narrow window when he'll actually start chucking bombs. So I guess if you wanted to, you could farm the bottom layer again, like you would you normally do. Or if you have a shotgun, I guess you could just, you know, make him fall forever. Although that would be very, very difficult if he got stuck in a hole. So maybe we want to be a little bit more careful about that. Yeah, troubles might show themselves like this. Crap. Man, it would suck if you got Olmec in a hole like this and he couldn't get out. Olmec, hello. I hate this. Oh, I hate this. Him. Just want him to. Oh, you know what? He's gonna be higher up now, so I can actually hit him now. This is such a horrible way of doing this, but you know what? It works. I guess I could have him throw bombs, but at the same time, like, he's breaking enough of the level. This is a much more difficult fight now. You have bombs, so many. I'm experimenting with this phase now, because it's new. Or it's been changed, you know. I don't want to be surprised when I get here later and I don't have a jetpack. How am I going to kill Olmec? I don't understand it. Like, don't get squished, for instance. Since we have a weapon, we can just never get under him, and if we're never under him, we're not in danger. Oh god! That's what you gotta watch out for. Is the squish. That makes sense. And then you gotta do this whole song and dance again on the bottom layer. This is a much more difficult Olmec fight. It really is. I kinda hate it. I guess it's supposed to be difficult, huh? Kinda blows though? Whoa! What the heck? Like, I suppose if you have like 99 bombs, you just, you know, use ye old bombs. The old classic bomb strat. Careful. You know, I'm gonna make myself a little hole to run in if I need it. I think I've also changed my mind. We're gonna go use some bombs. Bombs have a little bit of a bigger AoE in Spelunky 2, so it doesn't take as many, I don't think. Like, that should be enough right there. Okay. Interesting. Difficult. I don't know how I feel about it, but, you know, this is the world that we live in now. I thought I was gonna bounce off of his head. I was gonna be real pissed if I somehow managed to bounce off of Olmec's head when he went into the lava. It's kind of disappointing that they changed it, but I can understand why. Because previously it was just a complete snooze fest. You would just wait for Olmec to break the second and the third layer, and then you would just knock out his platforms once and then just ride him down. You would never even have to deal with the third layer in the UFOs at all. You'd have to spend no resources either. Now it's significantly more of a choice. Like, what do you want to do? Do you want to use your resources to make the fight easy, or struggle with trying to get him, you know, down between the layers by knocking off his bottom over and over again? How do you want to handle it? Okay. Hello, my friend. Welcome. We're gonna try to get the hired hands all the way to the end. Let's do it. Sorry, dog. And I am still going to go the route of Tidepool. And also try to do a, your voice echoes, it's a large level. We gotta get out of here quick. And also try to do, you know, things that we haven't done before, secret stuff we haven't done before. Nice. At least we know where the exit is. All the way down here. God, I love hired helps. I love this. Just giant, oh my god. Why is there, it's a Dead or Restless level? It's a large Dead or Restless level that also has a plasma gun. spike layout is always why I go cape over jetpack, says Moobler. Well, I haven't needed it yet. Also, we can just leave through the bottom layer right here. Liam's dead welcome. You're just gonna lurk? Lurk away, my friend. Things may have just gotten significantly more interesting, also known as more dangerous, but, you know, sure, plasma cannon, why not? You're selling another jetpack, huh? Oh, God. What does the plasma cannon do? This is what the plasma cannon does. I missed the grab on the pole and fell into the spikes. Oh my God, I hate this. That wasn't Plasma Cannon's fault, that was my fault. I just missed grabbing this freaking dumb pole. Don't grab the rock, grab the giant freaking gun, please. Oh my God. Oh, hey, look, a boomerang. Lovely. Stars challenge, huh? Ooh, we could get the Kapala. And we have the jetpack, so we technically don't even need, you know, secret stuff. Grab that one. And we technically don't need any of the any of the secrets in order to access the sunken city. We can just do it with a jetpack. We've done it before. And if I can find the dog, I should be able to get a whole bunch of HP. So I might try to do that. Fine, you know what? Fair enough. You're fake. I don't know what hit me. It was a boomerang? Oh my God. Dicks. Bark, where are you barking from, dog? Down there? Look, we got time. Excuse me, don't mind me, just, you know, collecting my prize. We can still do the shortcut. It's gonna be a little bit more difficult, but we can still do the shortcut. All right. So, there's the Kapala. There's a whole bunch of blood. We almost filled it up in one go. All right, we've definitely filled it up. There's royal jelly. There's royal jelly. There's royal jelly. We got 23 HP and a plasma cannon. You know, I think with spike shoes, I can just do that. What? take it. You know what? I don't want to deal with you. Now, I'm just realizing I do have to spend, like, the next minute finding and killing the fish. The fish of nightmare. Let's hope that we can find him. There he is! Okay, hired hand, come here! Don't attack the fish, you freaking fool! Come here. Get out of the water! Okay, come here. Hopefully you're gonna follow me. We got him! Oh my god, come here! Run, man. Basically, I'm gonna spend a bunch of time killing anything that's an obstacle to Mr. Hired Hands. This is gonna be the safest Hired Hands trip ever. I love it when he just like can't move. He's asleep. Whoa. Let Hired Hand take the plasma gun. Let's not. This is level 4-3. Okay, stay. I made a mistake. Look, I mean it when I say I'm gonna make this the safest Hired Hand trip ever. Look, I got... Come on, stop trying to hit me and hit me. There you go. Blink. You think this thing would blow up? Like if I use it too much or something? Certainly hope not. You think it'll blow up on gold? It does not. Good. Hired Hands! Blow some stuff up, I guess. Maybe I'll get like super absurdly lucky. Like, what's in there? What do you think? Think it's a hired hand? I don't know where there's a key though. You think you have to befriend Madam Tusk for that, or do you think there's just like a key somewhere around here that we can pick up? Oops. Don't drop the gun. Thing's important. There's a lion statue with sparkles coming out of it? I don't know. I might have to check. I don't see anything in here. Oh, crap, I gotta go. Oh, I guess they're gold, so they just have sparkles coming out of them. All right, well, you know, here we go. If I had a hired hand, it would go a lot faster, huh? Don't you think? Hey, more blood for the blood god. Oh, that'll be a good idea. And by that I mean, F all Yetis and F all UFOs. Someday, Abe will find the easy way to get to the shortcut. You know? I'm glad there's solutions to this puzzle that I don't know of yet. Brink, brink, brink. Gotcha. Oh, missed him. Look out below. Hey, Wardler, Wobbler. Wardleson. Warbly, warbly, warbleson. Look at a little puffin. Okay. Yoink. And then. Let's be a little careful about that. Speaking of. Ah, thank you for the clover. It's exactly what I wanted. How did you know? I'm probably, like, getting myself killed. Or, you know, angling towards death doing this, but it's still fun. The music's pretty good. It is pretty good, isn't it? I agree with you, Seafish. By the way. Why jump over that? Dun dun. Chest. Why? Why do you need it? You don't need it at all. Okay, I kinda do hate that you were like right there waiting for me. He's a little squirrely, admittedly. I have 29 HP. That's pretty good as far as HP goes. Funk. Don't forget we still have the Kapala. Where are we at now? Neo Babylon? Sure, let's do it. Yeah, ignore that. Yeah, don't blow up the jetpack either. This is gonna be a little bit of a tricky one. Crap, 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 crap. Just blow him up. Apparently he didn't like the volume on that. Now just don't fire the gun down an unknown passageway. I'm pretty sure the shot could easily ricochet back and just murder me. Is that? Oh, it's just a little mushroom. Don't worry about the mushroom. Okay, I don't care about this at all. But, you know, that actually does not look like that. It's that dangerous of a spot. Now, something did blow up here, but what can I do about that? Again, just don't fire down a corridor for no reason. We've lost, oh, what? It's okay, we can still see decently enough. We've definitely lost our ability to Jesus. We've definitely lost our ability to easily do secret stuff, which I've never done before. I always get, you know, a decent weight into it and then just, you know, ruin it. I've never done this successfully before, maybe one day. Oh, I got the hiccups for some reason. Easy goes it over the lava into the exit. Fantastic. Is this a push block? Why does it just have a down arrow on it? I don't get it. Madames. Look, I'm not gonna fiddle with Madame either on this run. I have no reason to piss off the madame. The only thing I want to do is get the Tiamat and shoot Tiamat in the face with a super bazooka. A super alien bazooka gun, which is what we have right now. Technical term. Oh my god. Whenever that happens, I always get so flippin' scared. Just go. Just go. Why do that? Do it like this. Excuse me. Oh, does that not feel good? Got her. Sweet. Awesome. Now, one thing I do need to do is I need bubble. Well, I would like bubbles to come up through the middle. It would certainly help. So I'm gonna spend a moment doing a little bit of bombage. I don't know if this could actually break on a bubble. Let's test it before I get myself killed. It goes through bubbles. You love to see it. But I just wanna break these blocks so that I can get some bubbles to kind of move up. I guess we're also lowering the water level slightly, which is okay. Oh, we've done it. Also, Moogler says, I love it when the creepy centaur things dies, their screams have the best sound effect. I agree. All right. Perfect. So you just want full jetpack charge if you can get it. And then right about here, toss up a rope. It'll burn, but that's okay. It's fine. That's actually not that bad. And in fact, I think we might still have access to the gun. I don't think the gun is gone. The gun is still there. My timing on my jump was a little bad, but you know what? We got another shot. Thank you, 26 HP. Maybe be okay. What about the gun? What happened to the gun? Okay, the gun might be lost. However, there's a possibility that'll work. Oh, I blew up one of the blocks. Yeah, thank you, 22 HP. I'm gonna get my gun back. Got it. Turn around! I actually need my jetpack to explode, weirdly enough. Go right! No! Oh! You know what? Maybe I should have whipped it and then it would have gone in that little safe hole and then I could have grabbed it. Oh, man. It was a good attempt, though. I just, for some reason, I wasn't able to get the jetpack all the way up. I lost my fuel. Maybe I just was mistiming my tippy taps of the booster. Oh, man. What can I say except for...
I hate hired hands. I hate hired hands. I hate hired hands. I hate hired hands. That is all.